Philippe Coutinho, the man that could do this.
Reached down that left hand side, back again to the Brazilian who tries it from long range and scores a quite sensational goal.
This guy was the little magician in Liverpool's side. Look at this goal here. Ridiculous from the Brazilian. He had a signature move that he'd always do, coming off the left side and aiming for that far corner. It was very similar to Iron Robin in the sense that you knew what he was going to do, but you just couldn't stop it. At Liverpool, he was the main man at that time. He really pulled the strings for them. He could get in the pockets, in the half spaces, and create something spectacular. If he stayed at Liverpool, he could have had a statue. Listen to what Klopp has to say.
I cannot give you the details, but when I say we tried all, you can imagine, believe me, we tried all. So it started in the summer. That's the problem. It was really late. And in this moment, and Phil is, that's 100% the truth. I really believe that he wouldn't have left Liverpool for any other club in the world. That's the truth.
I believe that as well. A lot of players have dreams and aspirations to go to the likes of Barcelona or Real Madrid. And if someone wants to leave, you've got to let them. His shooting wasn't his only attribute. His dribbling. He was fantastic. He was so agile when in possession. Look at this dribbling here. He takes one, two on, like it's nothing. Premier League clubs did definitely not enjoy playing against this version of Coutinho. But everything did change. Philippe Coutinho got the move he wanted to Barcelona. His time there wasn't the best. He went for a lot of money, and sometimes it's hard to live up to that expectation. He then went to Bayern Munich, and now he's came full circle back to the Premier League. But Coutinho's best years will always be at Liverpool.
She would never cheat, you never see her with a different guy. Ever tell you different, then it's a lie. See, that's my down bitch, see, that's my soldier. She keep that thing thing, if anyone goes there.
Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world.